Welcome to English India. So we have Mr. Mohit from NAF Graphics. He is based in the capital city of India, Delhi. And NAF Graphics is one of the major platform developing cold offset machines. So Mohit, can introduce yourself and introduce your company. Could you please do that?
I am Mohit Bansal, and I represent NAF Graphics Private Limited. We are basically into manufacturing of web offset printing machines, and we have now a really good database of customers who are satisfied enough and have got installed many machines all across India and world.
See, all are aware that Indian print industry and basically the newspaper industry is having shown the tremendous growth in the past 3 years. Now we have about over 100,000 daily newspapers, and there are so much magazines, bi-weeklies, fortnightlies, everything is there. So how do you see the market?
See, agreed. It has grown it has already grown now. But now it's on a declining phase, what I believe. The print market is still going down and down. People are having less orders somehow. And the readerships also have decreased. But somehow, there are certain customers of ours who are getting business regularly, and they are getting more machines. So I still think that it would take another 10 years or maybe 15 years to for this industry to stabilize again, I guess.
See, one of your main product is the cold offset machines. So could you please little bit elaborate on that? How do you see the market of these machines, and are you the monopoly doing the business or so? Could you please elaborate on that?
Yes. See, cold set machines are manufactured by a lot of manufacturers as of now in India. If we can talk about so many companies like Manograph, then there is the Printer's House, and there are other brands like Prakash, NBG. There are a lot of people who have been manufacturing. But somehow, talking about the cold set scenario, it is now, as I said earlier also, it's on a declining phase. But there are certain markets, smaller markets, wherein it's still going on.
See, about the quality of your products and about the ranges of, I think you have lot of products. About the quality of the products, of the range, could you please elaborate on that aspect?
We have been, we have got our success because of the different style of the products that we are manufacturing. In India, web offset was brought in by the TPH, the Printer's House. And they had somewhat like a model of cost community, and they were rest. Whosoever came in, they started taking the same design, and they started building machines on the same design. Whereas we tried and innovated a different kind of a machinery. We used some staggeredness on the cylinders, and we tried and made machine more user friendly, and we have tried to achieve more perfection in print. So that's what we have been doing, and there are a lot of things that we do in our machines that other manufacturers are not giving as of now. Like we are giving wearer to wearer machines. Then we are giving safety features, like safety keys, so that if there is any major accident, so the safety key breaks and the machine comes to stop. And apart from that, the major advantage of our machines is our folder, newspaper folders, which are like really heavy duty folders, which is based on 2:2:1 principle. So these are different things that we have incorporated in our machine, and we continuously keep achieving perfection, and we try and look for more perfection to come in.
See, for example, I am running a newspaper here. So, my question is, still, why I need to choose your products?
See, we have innovated a lot of things for newspaper also. Like, the first people who brought in the concept of underneath reel stand. Usually, if you see in the market, there are people who have towers separately and there are reel stands separate. But we are the first one who incorporated the reel stand underneath the towers. So this made the machine much more compact in terms of the area it requires in length as well as in the overall plant. So we have decreased that area. So that's the first thing that we have given our printers, newspaper printers. And apart from this, the other things are like the folder, at the speed at which we can run the machine is far better than what others have been giving. I agree, like there are folders with speed of 45,000, 50,000 also, but the output that you get actually on our machine is better.
I hope you also explain a little more about the quality of your product and the environment of the products.
See, talking about the quality, that is our main concern. And as our motto also says, our quality, our commitment. We are always striving for satisfaction as well as the perfection and the quality. So what we usually do is we give a lot of spares with our machine. And the quality is such like if there is any breakdown or anything, first and foremost is the service backup that we are providing to our customers. So that is the reason why people are buying our machines regularly. So if we talk about in Calcutta, there are printers who have got 10 machines now, 12 machines now, and they are running it successfully. And we don't have anybody stationed in Calcutta. We send people from Delhi only for service. So that is the quality why people come to you again and then they buy. So the product itself speaks for it. More or less like the metallurgy that we are trying to use is better. Then there are small things that a printer asks for. We are always open to help our printers and the production staff there. So that's what is required, specifically the service, which is the major criteria, and the parts which should be available in no time to the customer. So that makes the product with quality.
Right. I agree on that. And how about the setup time for this and installation time?
Sir, it depends upon the setup time and installation time is like for a tower. It is almost like a day maximum to actually set up the machine and make it ready for print. And I guess for in 1.5 days, you can do the entire running, provided you get all the things available readily, like electrical connection, air connection, and rest of the things.
So you are saying that within 8 hours need for the installation time?
Yeah, that could be done very easily.
How is it possible within a short time you can install such a huge system?
So we have done it quite many places. Provided we get everything on time, whatever is required. If we start 9 a.m. in the morning, then we can very easily do it by the evening, 6 o'clock. And we have done it quite many places.
Oh, that is really fantastic.
But I'm talking about a single tower, not for the entire newspaper setup.
Could you please tell us about your market in India?
As a whole, if we talk, we have a major market as East India, because we have around like more than 55-60 installations now there. Apart from that, then we have South as our good market. More or less, we have sold machines everywhere in India. There are only one of two states, I guess, where we haven't sold it yet. Or we gave it like in prior past, but we didn't get any orders, fresh orders from there. But I guess more or less, we have got machines everywhere in India now.
how do you see the Western market, maybe in the Europe market or US market? How do you going to tap these markets?
We have people like Mr. R.D. Gupta and then Mr. Praveen, Mr. Rajkumar, who are constantly looking for these markets, outside markets. And more or less, if we talk about the European market or market in US or Canada, I guess they have shifted to a far better technology, what is going on in India right now. And those are all fully automated machines, and those are on a different level. From India, India still needs more time to go on to that level, what I believe.
But still, when you are considering about the cold offset machines, India is the market leader. Am I right?
Yes, India is the market, just because if you talk about European machines and Indian machines, the first and foremost is the price. And for a cold set, new, brand new, you'll not even get a European model at a second-hand price. So India is, that's why a better market to go for.
Okay, that's right. And now we are facing a pandemic situation. And how do you expect the market after the COVID-19?
I really don't know, because there are a lot of customers right now also who are facing some small problems in their machines. We are trying to get them sorted over the phone. There are a lot of people who require spares as of now, so probably we'll generate some business from spares. But I really don't know what's going to happen after COVID-19. It will be too lame to say anything about it.
That you are right. I am also agree on your point. And recently, we have published a news an article from a Malayalam newspaper. They are doing some precautions. Now the people is having some sort of a thing that this COVID could spread through these newspapers. So many of the newspapers are disinfecting their printing machines and the printing process. They are disinfecting. Mm-hmm. In this aspect, do you have any plan for that?
We are also looking for certain things, but we are still not clear whether it's being spread through contact with the newspaper or not. Firstly, we have to be very sure whether it's being spread through the contact with the newspapers. Because I've been getting newspaper at my house also, and I've been reading it every day, almost every day. But I really don't understand whether it is it can be spread through that or not. And parallelly, I'm also checking with certain things that can help in the disinfecting the machine as well as the paper what passes from there.
And thank you so much, Mohit, for your time. And thank you so much. And we are expecting a good support from you also in the coming days.
Sure, sir. Definitely.